shadows when no one knows. It's not long.
How are you doing today, Matthew?
We're in Africa.
Matthew!
Hi.
We're leaving! We're crossing the Atlantic. How do you feel?
Ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good. What are you doing down here?
I'm organizing.
You're organizing? Let me see. Show me what we got going on.
We got all the fenders stowed, almost all the ropes stowed, and then we just leave the. Spinnaker here, and we just pull it right out and then pull it right back in. It makes it easy to put up and down.
Here we are, Thanksgiving evening, hanging out watching the sunset. And I got my two boys here in the sail bag, enjoying this beautiful view while David watches to make sure nobody falls overboard.
Here we are on Gypsy Wind in the middle of the Atlantic. We're at our halfway point and Matthew's throwing bottles into the ocean, hopefully for somebody to find, and he wrote us a nice poem.
No, David came up with it, I wrote it. Okay. Here we are in the middle of the sea. I look around and there is naught to see. I want some fresh fruit and mud under my boot. Tired of this waterful oblivion. Can't wait to be in the Caribbean.
No one knows me. If I breathe real slowly, I let it out and let it in. It can be terrifying to be slowly dying.
Also, so here we are, less than 300 miles away from the Caribbean. There's water everywhere. And then if you look around to the other side of the boat, you'll notice that there is, in fact, more water. An abundance of water, I'd say.
That's a nice You're not bringing that whole thing on the boat. What are you doing with the whole thing?
Remember how to love. Da da dum da dum da dum. Da dum da dum. Da da dum da dum. Da dum da dum. Da dum da dum.
That light. We tried to put in an LED bulb. Sadly, we don't have one for it, but it was a good try. And this is the Caribbean. There they are down there, back there. It's pretty cool.
Sway.